Thanks, Matt. We have new details tonight about an investigation into an Altoona area high school teacher. Police have now charged Holly Metzler with unlawful contact with a minor, several counts of disseminating explicit sexual material to a minor, and corruption of minors. The Altoona School District had placed Metzler on administrative leave during the investigation and were fully cooperating with the investigation. Bail was set at $25,000.